What's going on, everyone? Boss here again. This time we're here
Okay.
for episode 3 of Yozakura Family. Last time we had Tayo do his first mission with the family, which was to protect Mutsumi, which is the ultimate goal of the family, is to protect her. There was this bomb dude. He's posting on social media all these different things, and he's blowing stuff up. But they were able to defeat him, and I guess they killed him, right? But we see kind of how Mutsumi's lifestyle is. Tayo didn't really notice, but now he sees like certain things she does. Like, she doesn't eat food from people immediately. She's kind of, you know, doesn't just go with people to do all these different things. So, you know, you see that lifestyle. And then also last episode we saw, you know, the other family members kind of stick around and try to help out and do their thing. So they care and they want to help. So that's good to see. And as well, Tao seems like he's moving in with the rest of the family, so that's going to have interesting dynamics, I assume. And we'll see how they proceed from here. So without further ado, let's jump to this episode.
Is this a dream? Or premonition? What is going on? It must be a dream. Resolve to like get stronger now because of this. Yeah. No tough wake up call. Oh, ouch. Oh, yeah, Golf is the standby to make sure he doesn't come. Not Golf, Goliath. Oh, she has immunity. Okay, all right, no bites. Hey, bowing before her like that? I mean, he has had good reflexes we've seen. I don't know if that's like leading to something else or is it just coincidence? Oh, wow, okay, yeah. Okay, so 3 years. That's what it took for them. Okay, training begin for a month, but I feel like living there is gonna be the hard challenge, right? Yeah. Okay, just living there is the basis of training. Okay. What is that? Okay. Too long to turn off, so you just blow up? That's wild. How does Mutsumi deal with all this? She's ordinary, right? I guess stuff don't attack her because she's the head. House has a mind of its own. Yo, everybody's food will be laced with a little bit of poison. That's crying a wild, bro. You gonna mess with him? Oh, he's just laughing at him. You gotta teach him how to pick a lock, don't you? Oh, that's how they all wake up. What's he doing? Dang, he's just getting blown up daily. Okay, so they all maneuver to do stuff. You idiot, you suck. Watch your remote over there. Oh, yeah, they cheer him on while he poops himself. Oh no. Oh, weight training too. That's why there's a crack in his desk. Okay, some late night training. That's good. He's just trying to turn on the TV. He is trying to take a break. You are the reason, but you can be like, hey, I just care for you and I want to protect you. Oh. First meeting? Oh, no. Not the first meeting. Oh, people try to bully her. Where's her brother at? This is what we need you for. Oh, yeah? Yo, this guy's crazy. A little bit. Start cutting his hair. He didn't even say anything. He didn't tell him to stop. Yeah. He didn't tell him to stop or nothing. He's just like, all right, I'll cut my hair. Oh, he seemed pretty natural talking to her. He's just watching? Okay. He's outside watching. Go in the house. Oh, natural. Okay, some time has passed, so he's gotten used to it. Ah, a little training. Super lazy and super shy. Talent or what? Something else. Okay, so there's something else going on. Maybe, potentially. Allegedly. Or just hard work, you know? Oh, yeah? Oh, he's doing it quick, too. 50 kilogram shirt, too. Oh, the bathroom. You still gotta go to the bathroom. A rattle? Yeah. Much. Or has he been doing like extra to get used to it or something? Oh, fever. What is that? Oh, he had on like, I was like, what? Is he that sick? He can just rip off his skin. Okay, so he's been pushing himself, and everybody's been helping him push himself. Go protect Mutsumi. There it is. Gonna do it all. Ow. Yeah. Study that so you can use the bathroom. Ocean. Ah, love. Yo. Oh, there's a mom. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Gotta see that. Pause and analyze this picture. Mutsumi look like old head. The old head. She's an old head. Was it 1, 2, 3, 6? 6 candles. 6th birthday. All right, so you know the was it Nanano? He's the youngest. Keigo is the second youngest, and then Mutsumi, and then the others are older than her, right? The kid, the one that's in the garbage can, is already bigger, but he's like the third oldest, right? Ah, there you go. Can use the bathroom. They can all throw him like that too with the heavy shirt on. The house accepted him? Okay, heavy t-shirt. Normal to very hard, huh? Okay, more training on the way. They're gonna have these little after- Whoa! That's wild. Okay. You gotta have those every episode.
Alright, so that was another episode of Yozakura Family. Title, he's gotten living in the house. He got living there for a month. And, you know, over the course of the month, you know, he thought it was easy. Oh, I just gotta live here and then I can start training. But the house itself, living there is a training. There's traps and he has to wear weighted shirts and get used to poison food. And he got to unlock codes to use the bathroom. So there's a lot of training within just living there. But he got through it over a month. But he went through a lot. He got really badly hurt. But he kept pushing through. And just for his love for Mutsumi. So yeah, that was nice to see. And I think the family members are accepting him more because they helped him out in situations. And they're looking out for him. Except for, what's his name? Kishiro? But I feel like that's going to come at some point. But we'll see kind of what goes on next, because we're going to get the training, the real training, and then the difficulty of all the traps in the house are going to go up too. So we'll see what kind of abilities or things are going on with Taiyo, or what he can do in the future, and then what threats they're going to have to avoid, because there's still the big threat coming up in the future for Mutsumi, so they're going to have to prepare for that as well. And get through that. But yeah, I've been enjoying it so far, and can't wait to see more. So, until then.